I think that was it.
It's Halloween on PBS Kids.
Halloween is magical.
Simply fantastical.
It's stinky.
And hairy.
I was going for scary.
It's a frightfully fun Halloween all this month on PBS Kids.
Odd Squad is made possible in part by...
Problem? Odd Adventure Academy, a virtual multiplayer world for elementary and middle school students, is a proud
Rising Simons Foundation, unlocking knowledge, opportunity, and possibilities, and by the Corporation for Public Broadcasting and viewers like you. Thank you.
My name is Kathy Martinez. I work at St. John's Bread and Life, and I am the food advocate slash chef here.
Add one more onion on the egg. It's just based on the egg.
We're not just a soup kitchen. We're also a food pantry, so people come in and eat and also take food home. Public TV is my teacher. That's my first true culinary teacher. All my lessons just started coming on there. Julia Child's more like my kick-ass motivation, like, yeah, I'm tough, I can do this, I can break all these barriers. Jack encouraged me to be classy and want to dress my plates. And Lydia just taught me embrace my Italian, because, you know, it's in there, and she just brought it all out of me. So everybody brought a little different fusion that kind of made me. Growing up in this neighborhood was really, really hard. Everybody was just surviving. Public TV helped me escape. So I owe public TV a lot, a lot.
You're watching NJTV.